Good evening, I'm Hallie Medina. In America today, one of the biggest problems facing my generation is lowering high school graduation rates due to student dropouts. According to the U.S. Department of Education, over 9 million students dropped out of high school in 2013. Can you imagine a world where these students will never reach their full potential and achieve their dreams? To stop this epidemic, we must first understand why students drop out of high school. Many students drop out of high school because of drug or alcohol problems, teen pregnancies, or financial difficulties at home. Oftentimes, students from lower socioeconomic backgrounds suffer and lose the most by dropping out. Some students drop out of school because they don't fit in at their school, keep up with their academic studies, and end up with bad grades, and most dropouts experience a variety of social problems in their schools. America, in order to eliminate this problem, students, teachers, and parents must work together to promote and understand the effects of rising dropout rates in our nation. High school dropouts make up nearly half of all households on welfare and over half of our nation's prison population. Students that drop out of high school are also at a higher risk of poor health, becoming a single parent, future unemployment, higher poverty rates, and less job opportunities for advancement in their work field. In fact, high school dropouts will earn in their lifetime about $200,000 less than a high school graduate will. Let's face it, America, whether we like it or not, rising high school dropout rates are a growing problem that we need to address immediately. Without a completed education, we are limited as a nation. The less education you have, the less money you will earn. And as a result, you will have less power. When we have little to no power, we lose our greatest resource as a nation, which is the ability to make choices and change ourselves and the world around us. Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." With this power of education, America can accomplish anything we put our minds to. I believe by working together to help end rising high school dropout rates, we can all help America become a better and stronger nation. Gandhi once said, "You must be the change you wish to see in the world." Well, ladies and gentlemen, the change begins with us. By giving our students in public schools the resources they need to succeed, and by supporting the renewing of our education systems, we can help decrease the dropout rate in America. Thank you for listening, and have a good evening.